Some of the most highly classified secrets in the government. We have a lot of news to get to tonight, and CBS's Robert Costa will start us off from Palm Beach, Florida. Good evening, Robert.
Good evening, Nora. Stunning new details tonight from the National Archives. That highly classified material in the president's own possession. Now coming to work in an official document for the first time. A newly revealed letter from the National Archives to Donald Trump's legal team details he was wrong in charge of the federal agency about Trump's possession of highly classified material.
Oh, my bad.
Specifically among the boxes Trump took with him to his Mar-a-Lago estate were over 100 documents with classification markings comprising more than 700 pages, some up to top secret.